How is it possible to have a negative price for oil? Let's understand all of this in a few seconds. Let's go. Meet Chuck, Wolf, and Joe. Chuck lives in Texas. He pumps oil for business. He physically produces oil barrels. Wolf instead lives in New York. He is a speculator. He buys and sells things that he never touches. Joe lives in Oklahoma. He buys and sells oil. He physically drives his trucks, takes the oil barrels, he stocks them in his facility, and then he sells the oil to the factories that need it. And this is what happened. January 2020. Wolf calls Chuck. Hey man, today's price for oil is $35 a barrel. I wanna buy 1,000 barrels. May contract. Chuck agrees. So the speculator, Wolf, gives the money to Chuck, and Chuck, the producer, gives to Wolf a contract. You can trade the contract as many times as you want until its expiration date, which is April the 20th. This means that by that time, whoever has the contract needs to go physically to Chuck's facility and get the oil barrels. Wolf's job right now is to sell the contract to someone like Joe, someone who physically go there and gets the barrel, hopefully for a higher price. This is the speculator's job, selling things without even touching them, making a profit. So here's what happened. After Wolf bought the contract for $35 a barrel, the crisis came and the price of oil plunged to almost $20 a barrel. And Wolf doesn't want to sell the contract for that price because he would lose money. So he waits and waits and waits. But time passes and eventually we get to April 20, last call. Either he sells the contract right now or he will need to go physically to Texas and get his 1,000 barrels. So Wolf desperately calls Joe. Hey Joe, please, please buy this contract. Buy it, $20 a barrel, please. Wolf, thank you, but no, I'm sorry. My storage is full. I don't have any place to put all of that oil. Plus, nobody's buying oil right now. No, Joe, please, please, $10, five, three. Joe, let's do one thing. I'm gonna pay you. But please, go there and get that barrels. And ladies and gentlemen, that's how you can get a negative price for oil. Cool fact, today, April 21st, the price per barrel is gonna be around $20. So, how is it possible to pass from minus 40 to plus 20 in a few hours? If you wanna know that, write me a comment and I'll tell you. Share, like, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Tales of Startup, if you enjoyed the video. And I'll see you in the next one. Fai a Modino.